State Treasurer John Morante is headed for a new job, and today Governor Jim Pillen picked his replacement.
Senator Tom Briese of Albion will take over the office. Governor Pillen touted Briese's track record in the legislature, where he's provided leadership in tax reform efforts, among other things. He'll assume the office on November 1st. Governor Pillen will then handpick his replacement for District 41, making it his third appointment to the legislature since taking office.